answer. You put your feelings in a box.